Hello, my dear. Welcome back to the Healing Chiropractic Clinic. My name is Dr. D, and I will be doing your back and neck assessment. Since our last meeting, I do have your new scans, and I will be going over a couple of things with you before I have you lie back, and I just do a couple of measurements and adjustments, as well as some nice relaxing treatments. Okay, so how has your back been feeling lately? Okay. Yes, you were mentioning that the last time we met. And have you been finding that your range of motion has been significantly better, partly better, or not noticeable? Been a lot better. Okay. Yes. We definitely have some work still to do on the neck and the spine, but you are progressing quite. So last time you were here, you were experiencing some headaches, is that correct? And how has your headaches been since our last visit? Mostly after a long day. Yeah. Get compressed, especially when you are seated in a very awkward position or in one position for too long. Okay, and how has your diet been and exercise? Lack of. Okay. Have you been able to walk at all outside? Spend some time doing cardio or any kind? Training at all for your muscles. A little bit stretching in the morning every day. That is wonderful, my dear. That is half the battle. Yes. Good. Okay, that looks great. So I do have your scan here on the computer. Most recent scans, and I'll just go over it on my board as well, so you can take a look at it as well for your knowledge. Alright, my dear, so you can see that I have the updated scan. The scan of your spinal cord and your ribs. And last time, you had a lot of struggle with the alignment. There was a lot of compression that we had to get out. And you can also see here. That the areas of inflammation from before are not quite as bad. Some issue here with a slight scoliosis towards the tailbone. Just a slight curvature happening towards the bottom of the spine. And you can see now with the green marker that this has significantly improved. Significantly. Yes. Just everything is draining out wonderfully. Okay. there is slight issues here at the top of the neck from looking at a device too much. So I'm going to be focusing a lot on the neck and just making sure we fit you well for that foam pillow. Thank you. Using this blunt tool here and this blunt wooden hammer. I'm going to be relieving some of the knots and the tension that I see and feel in the body. Just slightly, okay? Nothing to worry about. So I see that this area here, just above the collarbone, is a little bit inflamed. Yeah, right here. Massaging it out with this part, and this part of the massage tool. Just breathe into it, breathe into the tip of the massage tool. It is. Let's go. Walk going to lightly hammer this out. Do some light taps here with this hammer. Good. It's a little bit different than the wooden hammer. It's a hammer for the reflex in the knee. It's very good as well for this kind of treatment. Going to relax everything, feel everything, don't want to cause any problems in the neck, it's a very delicate area, one, very, very soft and quick adjustment, but just massaging here, gently massaging, and relax, good, and a quick little adjustment on the chin, okay, go ahead and give me your arm. And we've really relaxed everything well, so it's not going to be intense or cause you any soreness the next day, that kind of thing. Okay. Just the count of three. One, two, three. Good. So I'm just going to be adjusting you. Coming. designed. Seeing you and helping you with your chiropractic adjustment. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. You're welcome to book a follow-up appointment in a couple of weeks. And then once we meet for the third time, we can decide how many treatments would be most beneficial for you. All right, it is always a pleasure, and I hope Dr. D. last meeting, I do have your new scans, and I will be going over a couple of things with you before I have you lie back, and I just do a couple of measurements and adjustments. This will be some nice relaxing treatments. Okay, so how has your back been feeling? Yes, you were mentioning that the last time we met. Okay, not a problem. And have you been finding that your range of motion has been significantly better, partly better, or not noticeable? It's been a lot better. Okay. Yes. We definitely have some work still to do on the neck and the spine, but you are progressing quite rapidly. Okay. So the last time you were here, you were experiencing some headaches, is that correct? And how has your headaches been since our last visit? Mostly after a long day. Yeah, the back can get compressed, especially when you are seated in a very awkward position or in one position for too long. Okay, and how has your diet been and exercise? Back up. Okay. Have you been able to walk at all outside? Spend some time doing cardio or any kind of training at all for your muscles. A little bit of stretching in the morning every day. That is wonderful, my dear. That is half the battle. Yep. Good. Okay, that looks great. Scan here on the computer, most recent scans, and I'll just go over it on my board as well, so you can take a look at it as well, but you're not really sure. Alright, my dear, so you can see that I have the updated scan of your spinal cord and your ribs. Okay. And last time, you had a lot of struggle with alignment, just the alignment here. And there was a lot of compression that we had to get out. And we can also see here. That the areas of inflammation from before are not. We had some issue here with the slight scoliosis towards the tailbone. Just a slight curvature happening towards the bottom of the spine. And you can see now with the green marker that this has significantly improved. Stacked quite well. They aren't quite as compressed. And then everything is draining out wonderfully. Top of the neck, you can see that there is still. Using this blunt tool here and this blunt wooden hammer, going to be relieving some of the knots and tension that I see and feel in the body. Just slightly, okay? Nothing to worry about. So I see that this area here, just above the collarbone, is a little bit inflamed. Yes. Okay, one, two, three, Designed to help with an overarched neck. So you rest your shoulders here. pleasure seeing you and helping you with your chiropractic adjustment. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. You're welcome to book a follow-up appointment in a couple of weeks. And then once we meet for the third time, we can decide how many treatments would be most beneficial for you. All right, it is always a pleasure, and I hope hello, my dear. Welcome back to the Healing Chiropractic Clinic. My name is Dr. D, and I will be doing your back and neck assessment. Since our last meeting, I do have your new scans, and I will be going over a couple of things with you before I have you lie back, and I just do a couple of measurements and adjustments, as well as some nice relaxing treatments. Okay, so how has your back been feeling lately? Okay. Yes, you were mentioning that the last time we met. Okay, not a problem. And have you been finding that your range of motion has been significantly better? Partly better? Or not noticeable. Been a lot better. Okay. Yes. We definitely have some work still to do on the neck and the spine, but you are progressing quite rapidly. Okay. So last time you were here, you were experiencing your headaches been since our last visit? Mostly after a long day. Yeah, the back can get compressed, especially when you are seated in a very awkward position or in one position for too long. How has your diet been and exercise? Lack of. Okay. Have you been able to walk at all outside? Spend some time doing cardio or any kind of training at all for your muscles? A little bit stretching in the morning every day. That is wonderful, my dear. You can see now with the green mark. turning out. There is slight issues here at the top of Just lightly. this blunt tool here and this blunt wooden hammer. I'm going to be relieving some of the knots and the tension that I see and feel in the body. Just slightly, okay? Nothing to worry about. So I see that this area here, just above the collarbone, is a little bit inflamed. Yeah, right here. So I'm just putting some pressure, massaging it out. As intimidating as it sounds. Okay. Going to be cracking your neck, so I just want to go all the way around, releasing these areas that are a little bit tighter than they should be. Going to lightly hammer this out. Do some light taps here with this hammer. Good. It's a little bit different than the wooden hammer. It's a hammer for the reflex in the knee. It's very good as well for this kind of treatment. Thank you. designed to help with an overarched neck. So you rest your shoulders here. And you rest your neck right here. And this will help reshape the spine around the neck, allowing it to rest here in the grooves, hugging this area. And going to measure your neck. Measure around just to make sure that we have a correct fit for your shoulders, your back, and your neck. Okay, so I'm just going to measure. Going to measure around. Alright, my dear, it was a pleasure seeing you and helping you with your chiropractic adjustment. I'm sure I'll see you very soon.